Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, Wassalatu Wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah, the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 5A. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim, bismillahir rahmanir rahim, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, ar-rahmanir rahim. We are in this verse, ar-rahmanir rahim. In Bismillah, we have already learned that ar-rahman means extremely caring and kind and intensely merciful. And ar-rahim means continually caring and kind and continually merciful. Rahmah means to take care, to be kind, to be merciful. Allah says about himself in the Quran, كَتَبَ عَلَىٰ نَفْسِهِ الرَّحْمَةِ. He has ordained mercy on himself. The Prophet ﷺ said that Allah said, my mercy has preceded my anger. Allah shows his mercy at times through care, love, and gentleness, and at times through firmness and even through punishments. Like a mother does to her child, but for Allah are the highest attributes. Don't forget his rahmah when you are blessed with enjoyments, and make sure that you thank him with your heart, tongue, and actions. Most important is, don't be depressed when you are struck with trials. Train yourself to read Allah's love and care in and around you and throughout your past. Be patient. Don't grumble. Look at others who are facing even tougher challenges. Have trust in Allah's rahmah. Be strongly hopeful that there is ease after every hardship. Very soon, you will know that the things that you don't like may result in something good later on. Everything that happens to us is the best decision of Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, the most caring and affectionate. It is about positive thinking about Allah. That is million times better than just positive thinking, as proposed by the West or the East. Is your glass half empty or half full? The way you answer this reflects your outlook on life and almost about everything, including yourself. Positive thinking means seeing in your mind's eye the thing you want as an accomplished fact. But do all this while hoping the best from Allah alone. That is our habit number 5. Think positive about Allah. Positive thinking is a key to success because it brings inner peace, success, better health, happiness, satisfaction, and improved relations. As we recite Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, expecting to receive Allah's rahmah, let us remember the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "Man la yarham, la yurham." He who is not caring and kind and merciful will not be able to receive care and kindness and mercy from Allah. He also said, "Be merciful on the earth, and you will be shown mercy from who is above the heavens." Therefore, habit number 6 is be caring and kind and merciful to people. That's it for today. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.